I washed my hands.
Thank you.
Assemble equipment. Make sure it's not expired. Building it halfway. Making sure to keep this end sterile. Training the line. Almost there. Okay, tightening the roller clamp. Making sure that end stays sterile. Now I'm going to wash my hands again. I'm gonna get mediums. Ah, much better. It's really important to have the right size of gloves. Do you have a preference on arm?
Yes, my right arm, please.
Okay. So I'm just going to place this tourniquet on your arm, and then I'm going to insert the catheter into your vein so we can give you those fluids that we discussed.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to scrub for 30 seconds and get it nice and clean. And while I'm doing this, you can pump your hand for me and then hold a fist.
Let me know when you're putting the needle in.
I'm just gonna adjust the flow rate.
Because I'm thirsty.
How's that feeling? Feel okay?
Yeah.
No burning, no pain?
No.
Okay. Just gonna secure this in place for you. Still feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna go chart this. I've been observing you. There's no redness, there's no swelling. So everything feels good still? Okay.
Yes, it does.
I'm gonna adjust to 60 to 80 drops per minute. And now I'm going to adjust to keep open. There's to keep open. Now I'm going to chart. Wash hands. I'm going to stop the flow. Put on clean gloves. Let me know if anything feels uncomfortable.
All right.
Okay, you can't please. I'm gonna go turn that.